The Master of Science in Forensic Science at the University of New Haven has a focus to prepare our students to go into careers in full-service forensic science laboratories. To do this, we offer a combination of core classes such as a general introduction to forensic science, physical methods such as fingerprints, firearms, question documents. They do courses in forensic chemistry so that they cover trace evidence and drugs and toxicology, arson, explosives, along with significant hands-on lab work, doing DNA extractions, recognizing and handling evidence, because we base our labs around cases we've all actually worked on. We invite detectives to come in and speak about how they interact with forensic scientists at the crime scene and as a case goes through to the courtroom. We're not only trying to teach theory of many of the areas of forensic science to our students, but we're also trying to teach them how to know if something is significant to a particular type of case. Our program does not have an internship component to it. As part of our FEPRAC accreditation, our students do a 6-credit research thesis, and this really forms the backbone of the program for them. Our students go on to successful careers in forensic science laboratories because of the thorough education and hands-on experience that they've had at the University of New Haven, so they're already ahead of the game when they go into labs as trainees, and their first day in their new jobs, they already recognize what they're going to be doing, and there are no surprises for them.